What's up, DJ Nate? Back here doing a quick unboxing. Cause one record I've been waiting for since August of 2001, it's a pre-order, and it finally showed up. And y'all probably can guess what it is. I emailed, it's from Black Records. I emailed them over and over and over again. At first they were saying because Taylor Swift and Adele that they wasn't gonna, wasn't able to press it. But that's like it's been a couple of years since then. Taylor Swift has put out several records and Adele hasn't put out any more records. Let's see what we got. Excuse me. It's from Black Records. That's what I got. Aaliyah. Got, excuse my cleaning stuff right there. But yeah, I was clean the Omega. Then here's the other one. Awesome. Finally got it. Got Aaliyah with her records. Took me a long time. Yep. Got both of those. Those on the color binder splatter. I'm not gonna open them. I'm sure you'll see them a lot on the internet. But I wanted to go ahead and do another unboxing of what I got. And this is the day for my birthday, so happy birthday to me. Now this one, kind of what I was talking about before, my last unboxing with the Japanese records. I haven't really waited for this one. Go. Capcitypop. Love these guys. And they always send stickers, which I forgot to mention. I got a whole bunch of stickers for now. This is pretty badass. And it's vinyl. This one's on her name. The Ami Ozaki. This one is, this is Faith 4, the audition. Love that, you got the OB. Got the three vinyl on this one. This is Faith 4. I love it, like old school 80s. Like exercising clothes they got. Leotards, whatever you call them. It's pretty cool. And like I said, I got these from capcitypop and whatnot. And I didn't mention my last video, but if you look down on my last video, down in the comment section, I left a little link to where if you get on there and use my link, you'll get $10 off and I get $10 off. So I'm gonna leave another link at the middle, down the bottom of this video for the same thing. Go out and support Cal City Pop. They're doing a lot of like the imports and stuff, and It's just stuff I don't see at my local record store. I don't know about you, but, you know, I don't see those at my local record store. So these are the stuff I wish I could find at my local record store, and I don't. So he gets them, good prices. So let's go out and support him. Peace.